Hey. What? I have a question for you. Not now, I'm setting up a pelvic exam. How does a woman scare a gynecologist? I don't know. By becoming a ventriloquist.